Yeah, me too.
Let's try to go to bed early tonight, okay?
Yes, please. And no wheat.
All right, who's ready for another great day in the office?
What?
Somebody doesn't want to be employee of the month.
I'm so fucking tired.
Stop your bitching or get out of here.
Hey! Jeez.
Don't hit her like that. Intervene.
Hey, come on. That's not cool.
Are you really shit-talking me, Cheech?
Hey.
Huh? Forget it, Sean. Seriously. We're late. Hey, you're gonna get us kicked out of here.
Well, I just wanted to.
What? Be a white knight? I can take care of myself, Sean.
Bro, that guy would have beat you down.
Oh, he shouldn't be slapping people, pushing people. For no reason. For being tired? It's part of the human condition.
Oh, thanks for coming. I'm not your way, right?
No, we're sorry. We just...
You don't get paid to be late. Next time you won't be. Listen up. I need two teams today. Finn, Penny, Anders, and what's your name will clean up the mess from the storm. The rest of you get to sit and trim.
Like I want to go pick up a bunch of shit all over the camp.
Hey, you want to trade places?
Shut up, Daniel.
You got a deal, kid.
Yeah! I get to go outside!
Hey! You guys still don't get it. This is work, not a goddamn summer camp.
This guy's a drill instructor.
You're not special. There are dozens of hippies like yourselves begging for work at the next town. Kid, your dad should teach you to shut your mouth.
His dad?
Finn, you better watch your guys.
Of course, boss. No problem.
They have like a 9-year
age
difference.
Okay, so move it.
Yeah, you heard the man. Stop fucking around and get in your teams, all right?
Jeez, like this every morning?
You and me are gonna talk.
What's going on now?
Remember, I'm only letting you and your brother work here because Finn put in a good word.
I know. We really appreciate it. Thanks.
Yeah, yeah. No ass kissing, please. Just watch out. Next time your brother fucks up, you're both gone ASAP.
What do you do?
I'm not trying to bust your balls. But this is a pot farm, and he's a fucking kid. You hear me?
Got it.
I'll keep him out of the way.
You better. This business has enough shit already.
I think saying thanks again would have just pissed him off, because he already said no ass kissing or whatever. Okay, I'm gonna check on him.
Right. I'm gonna go check on him, then.
How old is he, anyway?
Oh, 9. He's 9 years old.
Jeez, tough age. Gotta keep a close eye on them.
So he knows that's his brother, when he said dad before. You got kids?
Not my business, but... You got kids?
Yeah,
you're right. It's not your business.
Oh, 12 years old.
Do you get to see her?
Not often, but she needs the money I get out here. Okay, I'm not your buddy. Get the fuck out of here. You got a lot of work to do today.
All right. Thank you.
I'll say thank you. Wow. These guys are strict. We gotta mind our P's and Q's over here.
Hey. You okay?
Now for the fun part. I need this all done by tonight. No excuses. So, get on it!
Okay.
Alright, we good?
Yeah, Finn is playing boss with his crew. I told him they'd all work late if they didn't finish on time.
I hope so. Okay, I gotta make some calls.
Well, what are you waiting for? You know the drill.
What are you talking about? We're already working.
What?
Dude, this sucks ass. I feel like I'm in prison.
I know.
I hear you. But we're not. This is just our job, man. We have to follow Meryl's rules. For now. Especially you.
What do you mean?
He's not into having kids around here. So don't give him any excuse to get pissed off.
Yeah, you never know with Meryl. He can be cool, but scary when he loses his shit.
When is he cool?
Okay, jeez.
We get to see that ever?
Not doing anything bad.
Look, I know you guys are having the time of your life here, but I'm not. So shut your mouth and give me some quiet, for fuck's sake, okay?
Well, why do you stick around then?
None of your damn business. But I'd be long gone if I had the chance. Trust me.
All right, man. Just pick a bud and get to it.
Okay. To cut leaves, use... Oh, wait. Andy?
Shit. I hate these scissors.
Oh, wait. Oh, I know now.
Ow.
Oops. This is some kind of timing game here. Nope, too soon. What happens when he does that? Is he cutting his fingers? Okay, I don't like this part.
Ow.
When do I get paid for this?
Man!
Ow.
Look at all these buds!
I should clean my scissors.
Oh, this is nothing.
They're a mess.
Last spring we were trimming about 2 or 3 pounds a day.
Whoa!
Clean scissors.
That's a lot!
Yep. Had to work overnight all the time. 15 hours straight once.
Yeah, trying to forget. I was done with Kush after that.
Whoa. Ow. We are lucky.
Right, and then your arms fall off. Fuck all that.
Damn. Let me look at it. Does it flash a different color?
Ow.
Nope.
You get any reception, Big Joe?
I'm mad at this.
Cell killer.
Oh, of course.
Ouch.
Am I doing it too soon or too late? Maybe this will be...
Ow.
Wait, does it have to be in the circle? Use A and D at the perfect timing. Maybe wait till we get inside the circle?
Ouch.
No? A and D. Okay, so we press them together, but...
Ouch! Nope. Shit!
Ooh, you okay, sweetie?
Slow down.
It's okay. You're doing fine. Just... slow down if you need to.
I know. I will. Thanks, Sean.
Kind of wrong to have a 9-year-old working in a pot farm. I got 0 done. I got 1
my
done.
Ass hurts.
1 done.
Fuck, this is really boring.
Oh, poor baby. That's
Hello.
The job.
Oh wait, I'm gonna distract
it. Just work.
Okay.
You're distracted.
Just don't ask me to smile for the camera all day long.
Feels like a factory.
Feels like working in a factory. Imagine doing this for years.
See? Sean agrees with me.
As always.
This is fun at first, but it does start to get old after a while.
How about stop bitching so much? Sean, you're already on Meryl's shit list. Don't get us all kicked out of here. Just sit and trim.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know.
Damn, Sean. We really need to do something about your hair.
What? What's wrong with my hair?
Are you kidding me? It's hiding your pretty face. I can't imagine.
Yeah.
Come on.
He's all flirting.
It's not that
stuff.
Bad. Just
a mess. Yes. But worry not. We've got everything to take care of it at the camp.
Yeah. We'll see.
Scissors, that's all you need.
Ow.
I am not a good worker. So these conversations are distracting me, I'm sure.
Hey.
It looks right when I'm doing it.
But for real, though, if you could snap your fingers and go anywhere. Cassidy, we get it. Over and over.
Hey, come on.
You don't want to be here.
Give me a break. I can't.
So what? So I'm allowed to dream a little?
Man,
you won't
get
hurt. Promise. What about...
Do I not understand how to do this?
Must be so sweet this time.
Too soon, right?
Okay, man.
I'd love to go.
I'd love to visit New Orleans.
Yep. Check out the voodoo shops and the blues band.
That's the other way.
That would be cool.
That's east.
Bitch. Nobody's making you babies work here.
No problem.
You guys are all the same. Cool, let's be trimmigrants. Then you barely work for a month. This is my life.
Come here for a sec.
Good for you.
Shit. It's always something.
On fire.
Man,
can you folks put a lid
I'm on fire.
I got shit to do here.
Whoa. Damn.
Easy for you to say, cowgirl. Some of us have to work.
Please. I bust my ass like everybody else.
Uh-huh. Don't even. You're always looking for an excuse.
Ooh, it's 420. Hey, Sean, let's talk. Ow, my arm hurts. Wah.
Get off my crack, Hannah.
Well, I don't like Hannah very
much. You've
been
stuck out here for 2 months? I didn't come out to California to live on a fucking farm. I want to see some water. Are we gonna squat out here forever? Build a house? What?
Stop! You know we voted to stay for a while. Once it's legal, we ain't got no more job here.
Shit. How's it going? Same as always. They want everything by tomorrow.
Friday. Very negative, that girl.
How are we supposed to...
I'm just over this place.
Maybe I'm better when they're dirty.
Ugh.
Look at that.
Take the fuck off. If we're a family,
ouch,
we stick together. You're on the bus or off the bus.
Just better with dirty. Everybody chill.
Thanks, Mom. Anything else?
Yeah.
Oh,
we don't have
anything?
The time.
Did you fall out of the wrong side of the tent or what?
That's not
shit.
My problem, Joseph.
You're clueless.
You know the drill. Do your work. Yeah.
Sure. Alright, let's clean the scissors. Oh, never mind.
Fuck this.
I did
shit.
Two.
Hannah, sorry.
I know. Hey, I don't want to fight. Been a long, crappy week.
Just keep it fucking down in here, okay?
Oh, you're annoying. That guy's so annoying. Hope he's getting more done now that I'm not controlling it. I think I'm learning from this game how to trim pot leaves? Pot buds? Going back to the camp, I guess?
Cheer up, my little Sean. Trust me, is not as bad as you think. Other farms in the area is just straight down exploit your ass. You gotta be careful with those scissors. They're sharp as fuck.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh, you'll get scars, but you'll get it.
Because I messed up a lot?
Part of the fun.
This scene happens.
And sexier.
What the hell?
Later, Big Joe. Smile, asshole. So, did you have a good day at work, honey?
He's calling them honey. The girls are cool.
Actually, kind of fun. Kaz and Hannah cracked me up.
Not Hannah.
Like sisters.
Yeah. They love to start shit with each other. Then get high. Short-term memory loss.
Meryl. Who's Meryl again? Kaz is a TV show? Does that mean she's funny? Meryl was pissed. Oh, Meryl? Is Meryl the big boss guy?
Yeah. Too bad Meryl was in a pretty shitty mood from start. He ruined the day.
I got that from his speech, yeah.
Yeah.
He's having a hard time with his own bosses. This isn't Silicon Valley.
You should know better then. Threats don't make people work better.
I feel you, Sean. As always. That's why you're such a good fit for the family.
You totally hooked us up. A job, cash, friends, safety.
Sean, everybody's cool with you two. Daniel is your secret weapon.
I don't know. He's way too young for this bullshit.
You gotta be zen about this. The more you try and control him, the less you have.
True.
Deep, huh? Swear, he acts just like me. That's how I know he's smart. He's also got a kick-ass hermano. Yeah, my brothers are like that.
So what's your story?
I mean, you don't have to tell me, but...
Yeah.
Should know already.
I was pretty lucky. My parents were... okay. I had three big brothers who spoiled me.
Aww. You were the baby boy?
Like Daniel. But my family was kinda... messed up. My dad was like a... front for hot cars. Yeah. He'd steal, strip, and sell them. My brothers and I helped him. You know, typical shit. Till we got busted. Fucking feds wanted me and my brothers to testify. But my dad narked on us instead.
What?
Damn, Finn. That sucks. What happened?
I went to jail. When I got out, I was like, fuck everybody. So I hit the road, Jack. And anyways, I found a cooler family out here. You know, I love traveling, checking out new things. Yeah, never gets old. Well, going to Mexico is the ultimate road trip.
If we make it there.
If we make it there, dude. Who knows? It's pretty scary. So fucking far.
Hey, it is. But you have time and a strong, will. Yeah. Nothing can stop you from going there.
Just money.
It will be all right, Sean. Don't worry. Okay. Therapy's over.
Oh, yeah. I gotta move those water tanks for the shower and stuff.
It's cool, you're doing your part, huh?
Finally. Glad I can help.
So, Hannah, how long ago did you come here to Humboldt for work?
9 years. I left Santa Fe because it was hell. No money, nobody. Hitched north, worked on farms, learned how to trim. Had to bail after some tweaker tried to attack me up in Arcata.
What? That is awful, Hannah.
I almost killed that fuck, but I came back to Humboldt because of Finn.
had this sweet deal with Merrill.
It is nicer here than other places we saw. Too many junkies and homeless.
They go together sometimes. No home, get high. What the fuck else are you gonna do on the street?
Clean it up? We see so much trash in the forest around here.
That's horrible.
California is very green, but starting to look like shit.
Not everybody has time to fucking recycle or compost their shit, especially when you live off the grid.
We all should try. It's everybody's planet, too.
Sweden is not perfect, but we try to be more eco-conscious. We only have one planet.
Tourists talking shit again, like you guys have it so hard.
We did not say that we did.
Tell me again how many hours you spent on a plane during your awesome trip around the world, and then you come crying about hobos spreading garbage in the forest?
Good point.
Now you're here sponging off us trash on an illegal pot farm with a tourist visa, lecturing us. Funny, right?
Hannah, I'm sorry. We were not trying to lecture you. We are grateful we found that job. And that you let us stay in the camp with you guys.
I know. We're cool.
Do you hate us now?
You're funny. Don't worry. You'd know if I hated you. All I care about is my family right here. These three gutter punks. The rest, none of my business.
Which three? Trying to get to, like, inventory or something? Oh, wait. There we go. Restock water for the kitchen and the shower. Did I read this one? Yeah. There's our portrait picture we drew. Agent... February 23rd. Agent 420, give me hot dogs. Cassie the Wild versus Hannah the Wise. I don't think Hannah's that wise myself. Oh, her tent's open now. It was closed before.
Shit. Guess Penny's looking for somebody.
Hmm. Yeah, missing.
That sucks.
Arthur Jinx Lee, last seen on Blueside Creek, Humboldt, July 3rd, 2015. He needs medical care. Any info, please call Penny or the local police. Dog toy?
Nice to have a dog around again. Still miss Shroom.
Yeah.
These guys know how to make a bong out of pretty much anything. And now I do too.
Anyone seen my face?
Aw, they look so cute here. I love how they're like a real family.
So I guess that's what she means, these three hobos or whatever she said? Cassidy, Finn, and Penny. Yeah, and there's Hannah. So that's the main four out of this group anyway. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to do the water tank.
I think I will miss it here.
Same. But we can't resist the wanderlust. Plus, Portland's waiting for us. I think I'll take a nap.
Me too. I'm exhausted after today.
Portland, Oregon, I guess? Are they going north? Wait, I'm heading south. Book pile?
That's some deep shit.
America versus God, it said. Old camera.
So cool he carries this around. Wish I could see the pictures he took of us.
Why not ask?
Wonder who's her mom. And who's the other woman?
Don't know. Sister letter?
Must be tough to be so far away from his sister.
Happy birthday, Sarah. Oh, this is what we helped with that. Oh, there's the chicken. That's Yeah, I thought it was going to be a better drawing than that. I'm sorry I can't be there to eat all your cake and open all your presents. Hope you have a fun party with Mom and Dad and your friends. I can't wait to see you again and show you all my cool pictures of California. I'll call when I get the chance to sing Happy Birthday. Hugs to Alexander, your brother, Jake. Teddy bear?
Hello, Dolly. You're old. Weird. Where did he get that from?
From someone he murdered ruthlessly. I'm just peeking in everyone's tents. I guess we're not interested in this tent.
Yes, I know.
Daniel,
go fill the water tanks. I have one job. I actually never helped him with the dishes back in Seattle. But everything's different now. Weird we didn't see any bears. With all that trash lying around.
Same as before. What we got? Offer to help. Or ask for. Offer to help.
Need two more hands, Dishmaster?
Yeah. That'd be cool.
I'm on it.
So boring.
Yeah. I don't miss doing the dishes.
Then why are we doing?
Someone's gotta. Could use paper, but. Then
that's
that
it.
Creates more trash.
Finally. Need a hand with your own chores?
That'd be awesome. I need help moving the water tanks to the shower and kitchen.
Okay. I'll wait for you near the water tank, so we can take on those barrels.
Thanks, little bro. I'm assuming everything we see that's been seen before. We wouldn't say anything new. Talk to Hannah.
I'm done with these potatoes. But thanks for nothing.
Sorry, Hannah.
Whatever. You're Jeez. Just like those Swedish tourists. Like those kids who come through here all psyched, and they have to bust ass, and they're gone.
You don't know me.
Yeah, well... thanks. You have no clue who I am, or the shit I've been through.
I know. We all got scars of our own. I just fucking hate phonies. Too many here. Krusty backpack doesn't make you one of us.
What will?
Well, what do I gotta do to pass initiation?
Don't be a pussy. Stand up for us. You can't be part of our family unless you open up. This is a family too. Not a pit stop. Out in the wild, sharing is caring.
Well, my brother comes first.
I hear you, but my brother comes first. Always.
That's good. Shows you're not a selfish prick. That way too many.
What brought you here?
You don't have to tell me, but how did you end up on the road?
Same old story. Fucked up family dysfunction. I just knew I had to get the fuck out before that curse would get me too.
I'm glad you're at peace now.
Talks like she's dead. How did you meet the others?
So, how did you hook up with the others?
The usual way. Just bumming around. Hooked up with Finn first, then Cassidy. Then Pennywise. Now we're all pretty fucking tight.
Hell yeah, you are. It's awesome.
Are you liking this life?
So, are you satisfied with your life now?
I'm grateful for what I have, yeah. Not everything is perfect, but we got balance, prospects. That's way more than I had before.
Thanks for taking the time to talk, Hannah. That's cool.
Yeah. Anyway, didn't mean to grill you, Sean. It was a long day.
We grilled her, too.
Whoa. Hannah's tough to figure out. Don't fuck with her.
Yeah, I guess not. Yes, Cassidy.
Hey.
Hola. ¿Qué está, señor?
Bien, ¿y tú? ¿Estás ensayando para la voz?
Something about the voice.
No comprendo. Don't laugh. Still learning, Professor.
At least you're trying. Hey, am I bugging you?
Never. But let me finish this new song before I forget it.
Don't let me get in the way. Talk later. Damn, Sean. Can you try and be less shy sometimes?
You gonna sit and draw somewhere, okay. Then we'll talk to Finn. Then we'll do our chore. Draw Cassidy.
Time to take the pen, dude.
Time to get a new line, dude.
I like how Cassidy is in her own world when she's playing music. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Okay, got it.
And we want. Music stop.
Boo! Man, you are so focused when you draw. That's cute.
Yeah, thanks.
He thinks two things about us are cute.
Let me be the judge.
Whoa, whoa, give it back, please. Cassidy, do not even look.
Whoa, down boy. Really, Sean?
I didn't mean to freak.
Stop this tortured artist shit. Share it. Come on. Fuck. You're good. Wow. I look happy. Like, I belong here. I love how you see me, Sean. I think I look cooler as a sketch.
Really? You think it's okay?
No, I'm just being nice. If it was bad, you would know. I don't lie. Well, I could never draw like that. What's your secret?
People like you.
I don't know. I just get inspired by the things I see and do. And being around people like you helps. A lot.
So I'm like your muse. Sweet.
Well, you're a great model. Yeah.
Oh, don't make me blush. We all learn from each other, right? That's why I love my life right now. Finally.
Yeah, but we don't always have to suck up to fuckers like Meryl.
Most of the year, it's just us. The road and us.
You don't miss anything?
What do you miss about your old life? Anything?
Besides some friends? Nothing. Well, my own bathroom. Out here, you see that you don't need all that bullshit they sell. That's freedom. I mean, the trick in this country is just to survive.
I guess. I do like traveling around, but I want a base. Will you ever go back to Texas?
No fucking way. My daddy was a meth head who beat the shit out of my boyfriend. Just because he wasn't white. Yep. Then my big brother told me he would shoot me if I dated that, well, you know, My mom didn't say squat, as usual. Thanks, Mom. So, fuck them all. This is my family now.
Damn, I'm sorry, Cassidy.
don't be. I feel sorry for them. So, tell me. What do you miss about your old life?
Things I took for granted.
Everything. Because I didn't appreciate shit when I had it. Like, just waking up at night to get a bowl of fucking squeaking eggs cocoa.
Oh my god. I used to eat those too.
You always think it's gonna be there. Stupid stuff like that. But things change. Right?
Yep. So, keep moving forward. You have a good heart, Sean. I think you could use some alone time. See you later.
Okie doke. Alone time, yet we're gonna wander around and talk to people. Finn?
What up?
The usual. Carving some wood. I learned wood carving with an Inuit native back when I lived in Alaska. It's an antique technique. Helps me vent out and focus. Yeah, I just let my hands sculpt the wood, and sometimes I have good surprises. I'm just kidding, man. It's actually a cool cowboy thing I've been trying to do for a while, but I suck at this.
That was a made-up story.
It's just fun to relax.
Finn is too punk rock to be a farmer.
Yet he is.
Gotta say, I'm glad we took some of this stuff. We needed it.
Guess so. Try to run away now.
Nope. I need to take care of those water tanks. Don't want the crew to get pissed if I don't get their water.
All right, let's do that. Let's take a peek here. So there's our drawing.